Hi, beloved in the Lord. My name is Amy Lydia. This is Heavenly Host Vision with Lydia. I'm so excited, so glad to welcome you to yet another prophetic word. May the Almighty God bless you and keep you safe, sound, and protected. You're about to take a situation by storm. They're about to fill you by storm. You're about to come out by storm, beloved. Something about you're about to engage in something that is going to be, it's going to take everyone as a surprise. They're not seeing it coming. It's going to take everyone as a surprise. You're about to display surprise. You're about to make use of a surprising situation as well. As you go about to surprise people, so shall you be surprised. So don't be ignorant about a surprise that is on the way coming towards you. And of course, you actually doing something by surprise or showcasing something all of a sudden and by surprise. And those who have not been expecting shall see the manifestation of God's glory in your life. They shall see the manifestation of God's performance in your life in one way or the other. But all in all, this is a situation that is going to happen, and it's not going to happen because you had intended it, or you had planned for it, or you had programmed this, or you had alerted people. It's going to be a situation that shall suddenly surface, but it's going to bring joy in people's hearts. Even in your heart, you are going to be so, so joyful by exactly what is on its way to you. You're going to be surprised by what you'll be able to bring out here. You're going to be surprised by what you're going to be doing to touch people's lives. Glory be to God. Thank you. Hallelujah. Some of you have underestimated yourself for that long. And the more you tried to have something work for you, it kept on feeling like there will be no way, you do not have the idea or the inspiration or whatever to put this in place. Beloved, God is saying that don't worry about how things are going to happen. He is a God of surprise, and He's going to surprise you and surprise you really, really so good. And you're going to just like, listen, this is a season to just relax. This is a season to just rest. Like the Lord said, He said that it's time for you to rest. Take the rest and do not be afraid of what's going to happen next. For real, take God's word for it. Just take God's word for it. Are you ready for this surprise? Are you mentally ready for the surprise? Are you psychologically, are you emotionally ready for the surprise? Are you spiritually ready for the surprise? Are you physically ready for the surprise? If God brings this surprise into your life now, would you be able to accommodate it? Wouldn't this surprise distract you or destroy you? Because oftentimes, beloved, if you're not, if care is not taken, if things are not well put in place, or if you don't prepare a space for what God has in store, for what God has to give, the blessing that is coming might not be able to contain the blessing that is coming. So you want to provide a space for this surprise that is coming towards you. You would want to provide a space for this great miracle that is coming towards you. Because you surrendered, because you gave up, not like giving up because you were lamenting, not that you felt so bad, that was why you were giving up. You gave up because you knew that God has a better plan. God has a better way of putting things. God has been working some things to make sure that he organizes your life, that he brings things that you deserve into your life. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Glory. So just relax this moment. It's happening for you. It's happening and it's happening for you. And God is saying, please prepare for this great surprise coming. A great victory that you're not seeing coming. A relief that you're not seeing is coming. a parcel that you're not seeing is coming. Someone is literally thinking about you, about sending a parcel to you, or sending a message to you that you're not even expecting, or you're about to suddenly get into a communication with someone that's going to be so fruitful. You have to think and think, and not just thinking, you just relax and just watch. It's a season to watch what God has in store for you and what God is bringing into your life. Glory be to God. God bring a whole lot into you because you have surrendered to Him. You have given up. You said, Lord, take control. And He's in the business of taking control over the things that you have handed to Him. Him taking control of those things doesn't mean that He's going to be coming to do these things for you. He's going to be giving you, it means that He's going to be giving you supernatural ideas, inspiration that you need to do some things, and doing them is accurately and being so like just being on point, because oftentimes we've got things that we want to do, but our human ideas, human thoughts will be like portraying themselves as though they are accurate, and we would take those human thoughts and inspiration into consideration, we end up like losing it. We just end up being frustrated. We end up going astray. But at this point in time, God is doing it for you, and He's bringing into your being, into your subconsciousness, divine understanding, divine thoughts, divine inspiration. And as you put this thought and inspiration into work, into good use, you're going to be seeing the surprises that God has been, you know, keeping and preparing for you. A surprise is coming because you surrendered. And now because you have surrendered, this is the time for God to work in your being to bring about the surprises that you have, that you've got to launch out there. You've got to storm the world with something beautiful and wonderful. Says Lord of Hosts, you're about to storm the world with something beautiful and wonderful. Something you're not even expecting, something that people haven't been expecting. Hallelujah. Yes, our God is a God of surprises. When the time for Him has come to do certain things in your life in a certain way, He doesn't waste time, doesn't hesitate. He does it. He's doing it for you. Put yourself in order, put yourself in place, be vigilant regarding what God's about to use you to showcase the world. Be vigilant about what God wants to reveal to you. Just be vigilant. Pay attention to what He's bringing into your life. If He says remove some things from your life, you've got to take away those things for Him to pour out new things. You cannot pour new wine into old wine, beloved. Glory be to God. All in all, God is saying that He's bringing new things into your life. He's bringing new things into your life, but He's propelling you forward. And you're about to storm the world with something beautiful and one of that He had kept for you. And how are you going to bring these things forward? Through divine revelation, thoughts, through divine inspiration. That's going to be taking even you by surprise. You're just going to be all of a sudden being so conscious. You're going to be just waking up and doing things and just seeing yourself doing things and going and being so all great about it. God bless you so much. I have been Amy Lindsay. Faith is our vehicle and love is our strength. See you in the next. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.